I wasn't terribly impressed, and you never would have guessed I wasn't terribly impressed with you. As I began to get undressed, I had heard you were distressed, and consequently I undressed you too. Through and through the autumn breeze, who are you? The autumn that shrieks. I'm a little mucky bastard with a pencil for a prison, and I'm certain that I'll stay here until all your bread has risen, and I'm obstinately certain that the curtain is conspiring, and in fact I find the furniture a little bloody tiring. You are pathetic as a parsnip when it tries to try to root in the refrigerator with the fruit. You are as fickle as a fuckle and as brittle as a buckle and as thin as a Tibetan flute. In boxes, sporting shoes and stripy socks and some trousers made of leather, which are good for any weather. And my hat is made of sparrow, which is why it is so narrow. And I keep my hair pajamas in a rusty wheelbarrow. And occasionally we divinate by flirting with the tarot, and a mystic who is played convincingly by Mia Farrow. I wasn't terribly impressed, and you never would have guessed I wasn't terribly impressed with you. As I began to get undressed, I had heard you were distressed, and consequently I undressed you too. Through and through the autumn creaks, who are you? The autumn that shrieks. I'm a little mucky bastard with a pencil for a prison, and I'm certain that I'll stay here until all your bread has risen, and I'm obstinately certain that the curtain is conspiring, and in fact I find the furniture a little bloody tiring. You are pathetic as a parsnip when it tries.